Welcome back to Like Clay, a creepy indie horror cult weird fucking game. Let's use the elevator, maybe. The elevator looks fine now. Let's go to level 5. We're continuing left off of trying to get out of the fucking building, because we were brainwashed and weird shit's happening. Maybe it doesn't work. I think only EG works. What's that heavy breathing? Wait, 6th floor? What? Why are we at the 6th floor? Yeah, we're going down one. Also, wait. The basement? What? Wait. Going from the basement to the 6th? Wait, this... The 1st floor now. What? What? It's fucking weird, man. This is fucking weird.
You are following the wrong god. You follow the god of lions. You will never leave this place.
Is that Short Talking or Scaro? Which one's the bone man? I don't know who to believe anymore. I bet both of you are assholes. What is this? Light a little candle? Whatever, I want to leave, so... 6th floor, apparently. Let's go down one. Spiders! What? Raptor noise? I don't think that works anymore. Why is there spiders everywhere jumping now? What do you mean, follow me? Follow you into the closet? Hi. Okay, well, we're not going to a room. We're being misled and lied to, I guess, by maybe Scaro. Skeleton dude is saying, follow me. Into his lair, I guess. I mean, if you promise not to be an asshole, sure, maybe. I don't fucking know. It's fucking weird shit. I just wanted to pack my shit and leave. Man, I'm sure both the gods are assholes, Scaro and Shore. They're probably both assholes. But I have to take one's word over it or another. And this story is so far linear. Hello? Can I just leave? You're helping me leave. Are you helping me leave? That's not my room. No, well, this door's openable, apparently. Well, whose room is this? Inner Sanctum. I don't want to go in the Inner Sanctum. I don't want to be misled. I'm going to see if there's anywhere else I can go before moving on, because that's the Inner Sanctum. I don't want to go in the Inner Sanctum. That means, like, that's the final place. I want to get to my room. That was the actual objective, and... No, we're screwed. We're just fucked up here. We can't leave. We're going in the Inner Sanctum. Find a way out. Well, I mean, when I'm following a god, that's probably Scaro. What? Sure, we'll set you free. My dear friend, we caught the last of the traitors, Kevin and Jennifer. They are sedated and locked up since they are at level 4. I've decided that rather than killing them, we will keep them drugged and toss them into the abyss. I don't like the idea of granting them eternal life after all they have done. But the thought of seeing them burn in hell for all eternity amuses me! He does sound insane, but I mean, the god and the high priest are both insane. Registration. A passcode for here that I don't have yet. This is level 4 books. A more pleasant sounding piano. More confession booths. Let's confess. No confessions. Can I get confession? Confession? Hello? You're sort of stealing the idea from Christianity and all that shit, you know? It's not cool. Get your own fucking confession booths. Please put your belongings into the storage boxes. I don't really have any belongings. I'm not gonna take off my clothes like I did in Bucket Detective, thank you very much. What's with the whole red and blue railings, though? They make this for fucking children. Maybe this is the children's area. This actually would make sense. I guess. Children's indoctrination area? I don't fucking know.
Shaw realized that the old ones were about to send him to heaven above earth, and he made a promise to mankind. He promised us that if enough people sacrifice their life in the name of Shaw, the old ones will see that. And they will realize that they have made a horrible mistake. And they will realize that people still believe in Shaw. And they will realize that people still love Shaw. And they will send him back to earth as king of all kings for all eternity. And all those who gave their life for him will be rewarded with everlasting life. And will sit next to him on his golden throne.
And the only problem with that is, if he doesn't get his way, then all the sacrifices, if they were to be revived, if you were to believe that, meaning, if they fail, then all those who killed themselves did so in vain. If he's not accepted to be King of Kings of Earth.
Some of you may be shocked, but yes, yes, you are expected to give your own life for sure. As no. The ultimate proof of your dedication to him. But answer me this. Is giving your own life in exchange for immortality not a small price to pay? Picture this, only one more proof of your dedication to Shore, and you will live forever. You will be a king. The people will bow to you and they will worship you forever. Once Shore is back as king of all kings, you will be revived and rewarded with immortality.
Now, being immortal doesn't make people just bow to you, I mean... I'm not 100% sure. I mean, if I was immortal, I'd do so many fun things, man. There's so many fun things.
Shaw realized that the old ones were about to send him to heaven above earth.
Okay. So that was it. I don't know. Man, I'd like to be immortal, but I mean, I'm not gonna kill myself under the prospect of what if that fails and what if I'm being lied to, you know? Fucking Jews. I'd rather drink a disgusting potion that makes me immortal or something. Jeez. My sacrifice will set him
free. Who is your lord and savior?
Sure.
Do you want to live forever?
Yes.
You have waited long enough.
Yes, you have.
You have passed many tests.
Yes, you have.
You have suffered.
Yes.
You deserve to be with Shaw.
We do.
Will you hesitate when it is your time to jump?
No.
Will you accept
jump.
His gift?
Yes.
Are you prepared for him?
Yes.
Are you ready for him?
Yes!
Shaw awaits us!
I didn't wait for the green light, I just pushed the button anyways. But apparently I should wait for the green light. I have no idea. So, I mean, this is like one of the final areas before you kill yourself. For sure! And this guy has like this giant podium to make it seem like he's all cool, badass, and higher hierarchy, and fucking rank, and all that shit by standing so tall and high. I don't fucking know. I don't know. I gotta explore some more. Unless that button is supposed to turn green any moment. Why aren't you green yet? Apparently, I'm not waiting for the green light. Fuck you. I guess. Basement? I don't know if I'm in the EG or if I'm going to the basement or which one. But hey, we didn't wait for the green light, and we're moving on. That probably makes me a sinner anyways. I'm already a sinner. I'm not part of the faith. I got level 4, even though I'm not faithful, but apparently I am faithful. I don't know if I meant to get this far if I wasn't faithful. Well, it's just getting evil again, okay. Hello? No more spiders, please. My spiders! I said no more! Oh god! A fuck ton of spiders killed me, Jesus Christ. I wasn't expecting a fuck ton of spiders to just jump in front of me. Oh god, they're big spiders! Ew! Oh god, no! Disgusting! fuck is this? That was just like the fucking rock just sitting there. Disgusting. I don't know what the fuck this thing is, but that's where it stabbed me through the fucking window. Oh. Some kind of code. Fucking weird ass fucking statue. Fuck is that noise? I don't fucking like it. I'm closing the door.
Well then.
Apparently stepping on it for too long is what I meant to test. So how am I supposed to determine what is the right sign? I think it would just be trial and error, basically. Though this is in the shape of a spider, so I would trust that more than the others. Well, looks like I was right. It was in the shape of spiders, so trust that. Okay. Looks like I was right. No. Please? What's up here then? God damn it. Multiple paths. Is this way just death? Probably. I hear spiders. God damn it. I'm curious. I don't know which way to go first. The other way has the sound of spiders everywhere. Uh-oh. Okay, it's closed. So we know we have to go to the place where the spiders everywhere. And even bigger spiders. The previous it was just like small spiders. Now it's giant fucking disgusting fucking spiders. Like big fat fucking disgusting ass fucking spiders. Syringes. Syringes, syringes, syringes. Band-aids, syringes, 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 turder? Any of these can open? Why are there so many fuck-
Accept my sacrifice!
What? Did someone just kill themselves? Hang on, I think this is one of the achievements. Took a leap of faith, it wasn't worth it. I don't want it to be the end of it, though. Like, if that ends the game, because clearly I'd want to do more. But if it kills me and brings me back, then I'd like to do it. But I mean, I don't want to just simply kill myself, you know? It's like, ooh. Technically, I mean,
whatever. Fuck it.
We took it. Wasn't worth it. Just wasn't worth it. Just wasn't fucking worth it, you know? I killed myself, and thank God, since I'm the main character, I was revived. Because that wasn't the canon story. But what am I supposed to do? Oh, a key! Before it dropped... Oh, hello! I wonder if that would actually startle people to turn around and actually walk backwards by instinct and fall off. That'd be pretty funny. But... Alright, I know where I'm going, though. That thing's trying to scare us, though. But who is the zombie, then? Is that just hallucination, or... Or is that supposed to be... That noise I don't like. Supposed to be Shore or Scoro? I'm not sure which is which. Oh, this looks nice. Let's close the door. It's very nice in here. Shore at war! Why are they trying to do everything that rhymes? There's the ring. Holy shit, what, to be level 5? I get to be the head priest now? I think that's what it means. Once Shore's king of the earth, we will hunt down Scoro, and then those who follow him. This time there will be no mercy. The statue of Shore has been quiet for quite some time now. I assume he's eagerly awaiting our arrival. He's been quiet. He's dead. He's just dead. Nice little garbage. Nice little sink. Toilet. Fucking a TV even. And a microphone to yell at people. And CRRC. I don't know what the fuck that means. Recording? Note, like lemmings. Like lemmings. Guidance. Shepherd 201. Sure. And how far can you push them? It's all psychological book. Exactly like Bucket Detective in a way. Well, let's kiss the ring and be a new head priest, I guess. Die for sword. Okay. Right in the eyeball.
Level 5. Am I the chosen one? Am I the chosen one?
Is that all I do here? It's a nice room, though. I mean, seriously, it's a decent room.
What am I supposed to do now? Now do I kill myself, or now do I leave? Where do I go?
Let's see if we can jump again. We're level 5, we're fucking masters of the universe now, so, I mean, do we kill ourselves now that we're masters of the universe?
Oh, there's a new door. Catacombs.
Oh, okay. I guess I have time to do it. I check my webcam from time to time.
Ugh, just to make sure.
Explore the catacombs. Jesus Christ, this game is a lot longer than I was expecting.
Catacombs. Trees.
A rock? A closet? Last night I forgot to place the rock in between the doors of the closet, and he almost closed behind me. What? I forgot to place the rock between the doors of the closet, and they almost closed behind me. I was lucky to make it out in time. I replaced a piece of wood, which holds open the trap door. The old one was a little brittle. I found another piece of wood next to the statue. I use it as a chair now, for the floor is awfully cold. Candle, 2 candles. I have to write that down 100%. Question is on what piece of paper? Let's see. One candle is boop, and 2 is boop. Okie dokie. I consider it to be my duty to make sure that the most deserving members of our society are granted immortality. The statue has given me power over Shore's servants. Oh, okay, interesting. They will help me to build a house of Shore dedicated to worshiping Shore and preparing for his return. I will gather members and lead them as their high priest.
But I am now the high priest,
presumably. I'm supposed to open this and move the rock in between or something? What do you want me to do? I like the shitty little chairs and the children, like, children furniture, you know, it's kind of funny. What do I do, though? Shore, bowing to the old ones. So that's what basically Shore looks like then. His head is like that of a Protoss or a Xenomorph? Weird. Oh, wait. Oh, Jesus. Okay, move the fucking rock. Thank you. I wonder why, though. What happens if I didn't do that? We're going this way first. No. I don't know what the fuck that is, if not a statue, but hello.
What?
You're fucking weird looking. I don't. Sure, why not? Like, yeah, maybe.
Down here, my child. I'm waiting for you.
What?
What? Wait, what? Creepy little fucker? Are they moving their position or something? Or he's coming... Oh, hi. You're a little fucking weird. I'm just gonna keep moving. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Or what's going on? Oh, you're here with me, are you? Yeah, well... Bye.
You will burn.
No, I don't wanna. Burning is bad. Hi. Goodbye. Hi. It's this way. I don't know what's up here. It's dark. Ah, you're disgusting. You're all... disgusting! Spiders! Stop with the spiders! Oh, God! What did I, like, step on a giant spider or something? I can't fucking see. I think I did. That's disgusting. I don't know what's making that noise! I just know I stepped on something. Gross. I have no idea where I'm going. What's going on? This is just disgusting. That's it. Oh, I'm back here. Did I do everything I needed to do? No, probably not. I don't think so. Alright, we're going back to the disgusting, dark, dank, fucking disgusting. Fuck you. I swear I did everything, though. Didn't I do everything? Oh, it wasn't. Aw, man, there's. I had to pull it down twice? I have no idea then. Wait, oh, candles! Oh, now I remember. Okay, candles. There's one candle, so it has to be sideways. Okay, I got it. I had to go back. Fuck. I was doing it wrong. I wasn't paying attention to candles. It was disgusting.
Disgusting.
This has two candles, so it should be all the way down. Here we are. I'm gonna have to probably have another fucking episode. Where did the door open, though? That's the question. Like, right here? Oh, hello. Nope. I refuse. Rotate the wheels. What? Oh, puzzles after puzzles. What? Rotate wheels. What? Oh, God, what? Okay, was I supposed to rotate the wheels faster before that thing chased and killed me? This is disgusting. Heart. Flower. Disgusting. Sun. Am I supposed to, like, remember what colors these are? It's wasting too much time. Let me check the time. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to leave it here. This is taking way too long, shit. Alright, thank you for following me. This fucking series is really, really long and weird as fuck. Like, really weird as fuck. Hopefully I'm getting near the end. Like, it's just going and going in the weirdness. It's, like, really anxiety-inducing. So, thank you for watching. I hope you've been enjoying as I have. If you have been enjoying, please leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button, and subscriber, and until the next time. Yeah, this is gonna be relentless. This is gonna be difficult. Hey, he closed the window for me. What a nice thing. Appears to be blocking. Oh God damn it! What the fuck? I swear, I fucking saw that coming.